Ahmed Touré through to Nathaniel Asamoah. Goalkeeper Aziz comes out. He's out of the box. Asamoah finds. Try and catch them on the break. Frank Boateng, lovely pass through to Ahmed Touré. He's onside. It's Ahmed Touré. It's done and dusted. It's done and dusted.
Well, that's a delightful strike by Ahmed Touré. This time, time to run to perfection. And what a lovely ball that cut the defensive heart of Lions to shred. But what a finish, Prince. What a fantastic finish.
He says something to Hans van der Ploeg, and he tries to get him irritated. Let's take a look at the replay once again. Ahmed Touré took a shot very well, placed it down.
What is an opportunity for Konoko! Oh, that's a wonderful goal! And then the opening goal! Ahmed Touré, what a strike! Konoko have taken a lead after only 5 minutes, and the fans are going gaga.
Well, Chris, that was from a ball that was collected by Isaac Amoako, bowled out quickly. Mohamed Touré latched onto it, and what control, what a delivery, and what a shot. It's Kumasi Asani Konoko 1, Hearts of Oak 0.
What an opening. You know, we were talking before kickoff and we're saying we wanted to see a good game. We rarely see goals this early, and if this is a quarter of things to come, what a pass.
Lovely little touch. He's got a great first touch, and look at that. What a strike. What a goal. What a way to open up a classical Ghanaian derby. Brilliant at its best.
It's on. As Nathaniel Asamoah tries to pass through. It's a chance for Kotoko this time. Shot is fired. Super, super, super goal. What a goal. Absolutely brilliant from Ahmed Touré.
You just can't believe it. I certainly can't believe it. Ahmed Touré, what a strike. What a strike. I don't think he can dance like Asamoah Gyan, but I tell you what, he might as well have a go. Ball. He beats the offside track, cuts in beautifully. Two touches, has a look up, and what a drive. Ben Mensah, eat your heart out. It's in the back of the net.
Good ball control by Ahmed Touré. He goes round Awudu Nafiu. Goes for the far corner of the...
Fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud.
Links the ball through. And a shot! Oh, what a goal! Oh, what a goal!
Here we see from the replay once again. Lovely little touch. Nice little turn. And watch this. Sami Ajay, eat your heart out. You've got no chance. Look at this once again. What a shot. What a goal.
David Offair to Ahmed Touré. And goal!
Brilliant strike when it came. And for once, they've gone down the right-hand side.
Back of the net. Ahmed Touré.
A lot of balls that require movement off the ball.
Well, that is the goal! The equalizer is having a nightmare of a game. In favor of Kumasi Asante Kotoko.
Ahmed Touré. But the attack breaks down and he's onside. Touré, surely he has to score. That is unselfish play of the highest quality. Touré sets it off. And Nathaniel Asamoah makes it 2-0. Brilliant. And it comes to congratulate him, Konoko, in the driving seat.
Well, they've worked very hard for this. It's taken a good on 30 minutes to break Ash Cole down. Players look on, but there's no antidote. Just hang back a bit. we won't see the pass, the telling pass, but look at the control. He's tried to suck the keeper as far as he possibly can. The keeper's depending on his defenders to come back to thwart the danger. They're not quick enough. Slots that across. Thank you very much.
And indeed, Amatura could have scored himself, so we need to credit him.
Samoa, he's looked sharp today. There he is. Oh, that's a lovely ball! Super goal! Unbelievable! Super goal! That is class written all over.
Wonderful vision, and I think his coach has done him a lot of good with the things that he said to him. Have a look at this. Takes it down. It looks as if he's lost it. Great touch. Has a quick look up and just pops it in there. And look at the header. Fantastic.
Toure, brilliant goal, but it's all about a setup by Nathaniel Asamoah. Takes the ball, Fatou Mohamed gives the ball back to him, and there he is again. This is fabulous. A fabulous cross and a fabulous finish from fabulous Koumafi Asantekobrefo.
That's great delivery. But I tell you what, Toure hasn't looked sharp, but he was sharp enough to get across the face of his defender and beat him to a ball that he had no...
I'm going to fight. And it's a yellow card to Albert Bruce, and rightly so. Ahmed Toure will be delighted. And a goal like that is going to vindicate the claims of why he should be playing for the Black Stars and why he's going for Ghanaian citizenship. Ah, he is even going to marry a Ghanaian girl to speed up the process.
Can come and marry my sister if you like.
Something with that. No, and Ahmed Toure, can he get past this man? Yes, he does. Ahmed Toure, and this is Nathaniel Asamoah. What's he going to do? 3-1. He deserves a goal, and he's got the goal. Nathaniel Asamoah was spent on him. Look at that pass from Ahmed Toure. Puts it clean through. Took the touch.
Good control. Gets it through the legs. Not taking anything away from him. That's a great first touch. He's head up now all the while. That's goal number 3.
I can't recall seeing a more...
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.